It's the start of the end. Surrender the throne. The blood on my hands covered the holes. We've been surrounded.
Hey, up. We just did a signing in
Kingston.
And now we're at airport waiting to fly to Edinburgh, reading fan letters from people.
It's all very nice, thank you.
I'm looking at this. Some picture of me.
You got your passport or ID?
Passport.
Is everyone else?
Matt, what's happened?
I've got my passport.
Matt, forgot his, any form of ID. We're in Luton Airport right now, and you're supposed to catch a flight in 50 minutes to go to play a show in Edinburgh.
Hello. Everyone, would you please buy our CD so we never have to get on an EasyJet plane ever again? I don't want first class, but I like my seat to be numbered and not pay a quid on the toilet for cheese and ham toasties, not for the 15 fucking quid. This guy, yeah?
It's the start of the end. Surrender the throne. The blood on my hands covered the holes.
So 4 out of 5 of us just got to Edinburgh, and Matt's on a train, so he's got a nice 4 or 5 hour journey until he gets here. So hopefully he'll make it.